This demo uses ARM EmbedOS, a complete open source software framework to give developers the necessary components, including security, to build their IoT applications. Most importantly, the IoT subsystem helped reducing the integration time. A team of only 3 engineers worked for 3 months to tape out this chip.
3 engineers in 3 months. That's very impressive from RTL to GDS. It's exciting to see what collaboration can do for this market in the IoT space.